have a lot of money, a lot of big cars, a lot of big house, but they don't have the heart of the Wallaces. We all, I am just coming out from Trelawney this morning, a breakfast, a prior breakfast in the Everton, went to the airport, leave to Clarendon, and I said, no matter what it costs, I have to be here. And thank God, because we have been joked, but at this moment, the Wallaces are brought to us. So what a blessing. Here comes the rain. And as I look at the honorees, I am feeling good. Because there's no praise that is too high for these people that are sitting up here. They have worked hard, and thank God. And a family feel this fitting to say thanks to them. They're not giving them flowers when they're gone. They're giving them flowers today. But honestly, this is just a start. And Mr. Young Wallace told me, I like this. United we stand, divided we fall. We have to move together as one community. It's not about the money that we have. We want to know that each man's children get a chance to go to school. We want to know when we have a young man in the area not working and somebody else can find an opportunity for him, then seek it out. We want to know that when somebody's sick in the area, we can rally around and help them. We want one community. But tomorrow is the big day. Tomorrow is the day when everybody will come out to the first of its kind. And I must say special thanks to a special gentleman that is not here today. Because it's a man who always loves the people of Allison. Father, the man who used to control Jungle 13, Jackie, he was a good man who used to organize the football, and respect due to him where that is concerned. But let us work together and help this young man and his family to make it be a bigger and better by next year. May the good Lord bless and keep you all. Thank you. So was a blessing.
Let me start that one then. Like old Martin Luther King, we have started.
My dream. Tell you my dreams, believe my dream. Yeah, the most I love to sleep and sleep. Tell you my goal. All of my goal is to reach my goal. Live a happy life, put it on me next door. Nobody don't be cry over me dead.